Sharing Session Episode 2. I am, obviously I am. Spicy food, of course. I can't even live without spicy food. Thai. Thai restaurant. I like With It channel because it actually compare the foods, the cheapest and the expensive food. So that's my favorite channel. Nasi lemak, I guess. Yeah. Because it's spicy for me. So. It depends on the food itself. If the food that I actually rarely to get, then I would take a picture first. But then if the food is like I can get it every day, so I would just eat. Yes, of course. Good lighting, good angle, good food. Tom yum. I can't think right now, but I think I want to cook anything spicy. Animal's organ like liver. I like durian, but I don't like the product of durian. Like, I don't like the durian cream, but I like the durian itself. Yeah. Yeah, of course, why not? No, never. I'm so scared of trying those things. No, I don't really like popcorn. Yes, of course. I know how to cook. Sometimes, when I feel I'm getting weak, Bean Boozle, the jelly bean with a weird taste like stinky sock. They have like weird taste. Thanks for watching 7word Sharing Session Episode 2. Please stay tuned for the next video with someone who has 123k followers. Can you all guess it? If you want to know the person, please stay tuned and watch the next video. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Bye!